Reed, Jack and Penguins. Mr. Parks works at Waterfall Zoo. His son, Jack, doesn't know a lot about the zoo, but Jack loves animals and he really enjoys learning about them. Can I help you at the zoo today, Dad? Jack asks. Yes, answered Dad. You can feed and wash some of the animals. Jack and his dad are in the zoo kitchen now, right? Says Dad. I'm getting the food for the shark and the dolphins now. Dad's outside. Okay. Jack answers. Can I feed the bats, the giraffe, and the zebras? Oh, and the kangaroos. No, sorry, Jack. Feed our 10 penguins first, please. Great. I love penguins, Jack says. Me too, says his father. Their food is in that big gray cupboard, but Jack isn't looking in the big gray cupboard. He's looking in the big blue cupboard. He's looking at the fruit juice, the cheese, the watermelon, the lemonade, and at a big meat and potato pie, which is the penguin's food. Jack thinks, oh dear, I don't know that pie. He thinks again, what do penguins really like eating? Those grapes? There's kiwi, those burgers, there's sandwiches. Then Jack sees four milkshakes, the pie, and there's milkshake. I think, okay, how much pie and how many milkshakes for 10 penguins? Oh dear, I don't know. Jack picks up all the pie and all the milkshake and carries everything carefully to the penguins. Are you hungry? Are you thirsty? He calls and puts the pie and milkshake on the ground. The penguins look at the pie and look at the milkshakes and then look at Jack. Oh dear, you don't want the pie and you don't want the milkshake, says Jack, and runs and gets the lemonade and sandwiches and puts them on the ground. But the penguins don't look happy. Some water and some little fish, he asks. The penguins jump up and down. Jack lands and says, so penguins like water and fish. I'm learning a lot today. Jack goes back to the kitchen. He puts some water in a big bowl and then finds the fish in the big gray cupboard. 20 fish for 10 little penguins. Great, he asks, and carries everything carefully to the penguins. The penguins look at the water and the fish and look at the Jack and drink all the water and eat all the fish. Whoa, Jack thinks, I'm learning a lot today. He runs, tells his father, the penguins are fine now, Dad. Can I get a burgers for the bats, some juice for the giraffe, some cheese for the zebras, and some kiwi for the kangaroos now, please? Dad smiles. I think you look good in a wrong cupboard, Jack. That's not the food for our animals. Sorry. Come on. Let's go and get the right food now. I can help you learn all about the animals here. I know you love learning about them. Then you can watch the elephants. Elephants really enjoy that. Do they? Whoa, says Jack. I am learning a lot today. Goodbye.